what they're finding out is they have a lot more energy when the game time comes around if they don't have to get up in the morning.
Well, ball got up in the air with no place to go. A very unusual mistake for Chris Paul. About 6'10 or 6'9 would be the closest. Anthony Davis does it. 4 seconds, down to three, down to two, down to one. Harden had it timed out perfectly.